Hello friends, today we are going to do an experiment showing that metals are good conductors of heat. Metals are always good conductors of heat and electricity. Now let's see the apparatus. Nuts or beads, metal spoon, a plastic spoon and a wooden spoon. I have put some butter on each of the spoon. Step 1. We'll take the nuts or beads and put it on the butter. And then pour some hot water in the bowl. Step 2. Put the 3 spoons in the bowl full of water. Just remember that the temperature of the water in the bowl must be 100 degrees Celsius and the bowl must be strong enough to hold such hot water. Now we'll wait for a few minutes and observe what happens. As you can see that the butter on the steel spoon has started melting, whereas the butter on plastic and wooden spoon remains the same. The medium through which heat transfers in this experiment is conduction. Now what is conduction? Conduction is the process by which heat energy is transmitted through collisions between neighboring atoms or molecules. These vibrating molecules collide with their neighboring molecules, making them also vibrate faster. As these molecules collide, thermal energy is transferred via conduction to the rest of the spoon. Conduction of heat always takes place in solid, in which heat flow is through the object itself. Here, the steel spoon heats faster while the wooden and plastic spoon remains the same. Now we'll wait for few minutes. Here you can see here the butter on the steel spoon have melted while the butter on other spoons remains the same. And when we touch the steel spoon, it feels a bit hot as compared to the wooden and the plastic spoon. This shows that the metals are always good conductors of heat.